Here we are, Fandel racing for the third race. Blind to the stripes was Rocky River. Well, others now sort themselves. Patrick Mulligan is the leader by about two in front of Papa Rich in second class. Being Papa Rich, we are Flame of Diablo. Then for the back, we are Palace Music. Deedco making a forward move on the outside towards the near side of the fence. We have Silver Sea now making up on the outside. Is one with the white cap is Blue Brook. For the back of length behind we go, we have making on wide outside is Daring Dancer. Then we have Colonel King as also Sun Miller in the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, the entire it's Mulligan towards the near outside of the slender lead to Papa Rich. Second coming up on the outside, Palace Music, Sadhu is Deedco. With about 20 meter more from that, now Papa Rich in the center has taken a tire to lead the field, and Palace Music is the one gaining much time on the outside. It's Papa Rich from Palace Music, Papa Rich from Palace Music, Papa Rich from Palace Music, Papa Rich wins the race to Palace Music, finishes second ahead of Deedco. Then we have Mulligan for the back, we have Silver Sea, the rest of the horses as they all strike past the wire.